Yellow. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Oh, I might be dead. Oh yeah, I'm dead. That's fine.
Fucking dildos are aggressive today, man.
Yeah, they are.
I've almost died twice from dildos today.
It's okay. Someone went into our base, knocked me out.
Stole my food. Okay.
My cool stuff. Oh, he stole
I was wondering because all my food was gone. And
yeah,
I didn't have to spoil
food.
Me.
Yeah, he has my food. And then I typed in chat, I'm like, thanks, guy. And then he came back, gave me a metal pickaxe, gave me all my stuff back.
Really?
Yeah, it was a weird moment. I didn't know how to feel.
That sounds like those guys that knocked me out and then left all my stuff in the water.
Just brutally fucked you up.
And then plus gave me extra shit too. I was like, really?
It's a weird time that we live in.
Yeah. People are aggressively nice. Oh, deja vu. I had a dream about this conversation.
Also, I'm going to stop. but yeah, I'm going to stop harvesting wood because I've pretty much cleared this entire forest.
Okay.
Just building my house. So yeah, I'm gonna stop doing that for a while. So I got a house going. You got that going for me.
This guy looks hurt. I'm gonna finish you off. Hey, come back here.
Are you trying to kill that Barathor?
Yeah, he's almost dead.
Oh my god. I just look out the side of my house and there you are. Ooh, I did find out something cool. I don't know if you knew it. But if you have an iron pickaxe already and you go down to the beach, then you have a high chance of finding metal in the rocks that you
yeah,
find.
Yeah. Yeah, the smooth rocks have metal in them.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, you do get a higher percentage with anything with the metal stuff. Because I'm noticing I'm not picking up nearly as much materials with this regular sheet.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it has to be an iron pickaxe. That's when you'll find it more often.
Oh, you can find it with the regular pick.
Yeah, but you don't find it as easily.
Right.
Oh, you also give me spark powder, gunpowder, and that powder.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, it was, again, a weird time for me.
Oh, there ain't no water coming through this pipe, Jason.
Oh, did you break our thing?
Just one. Just one section, so it's not bad.
Yeah, that's why I wasn't too prepared to... Well, there's a rusty pipe right here.
Of course, Jason's engineering isn't great.
Oh, Jason built this?
Yeah, I haven't done anything with it. This is all Jason from yesterday.
Oh, okay. It's not that bad, honestly.
Well, it's not bad. It's just, there's
just
a couple of things that... I mean, he's got pipes scattered everywhere, dude.
Yeah.
And the gate, our fence isn't, like, straight.
Yeah, I noticed the whole wall wasn't very... There's also this giant chunk in the wall right here. Alright, I'm gonna start building some workbenches. We need...
Water back up there, you.
Bro, I'm getting dehydrated so fast.
Dude, yeah, I think it's because it's been hot.
Yeah, that might be it.
Because I'm getting hungry pretty fast, too.
Oh, gotcha.
It's still hot, and it's raining as fuck, too.
Yeah. Oh, you also give me hide.
Oh, nice.
He was very generous. I think he felt bad. He was like, oh, poor guy.
There's a... Wow. I just want to tear all of this shit down.
For real. Be like, why'd you tear my shit down? I'd be like, build better shit.
Oh, it's a Pyromax. Yes, come steal my shit.
I don't want anything to do with those, whatever they do. Poke you with a stick.
Oh, wait, no, kill him. I'm letting him steal my shit so I can tame him.
Yeah, no, I gotcha.
Come here. Steal some more shit.
What do they do?
Steal shit.
Do they steal other people's shit?
They sure do.
That's awesome.
Yeah, especially on a PvP actually... server.
That's really scummy.
It is.
Yeah.
No.
Just tame a bunch of them and then send them out into the world. We'll name them the Guild of Thieves.
Who's a cute pickle mix? Damn it, show me your stats so I know how long I have to wait for you to tame. How much shit you gotta steal from me?
My tank, well, he might take your whole like inventory and go pick up more stuff.
I got him cornered in with my shield and shit.
You're gonna love me.
You're gonna love me.
Alright, Dillo. Oh, I don't have any armor. I should do that, but I'm not going to. Only two?
Oh shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna need more than two of them, okay. And I did notice that we're next to a like iron deposit near our base, and there's also a Skull Island, so.
Okay.
Yeah. Think you're the only one that can climb rocks. You're right. Ooh, he juked me.
Oh,
shit, I did it.
Oh man, this guy isn't gonna be tameable. He's still something, and then it goes up like 2%, and then it drops immediately down. So.
Oh yeah, I can kill him. I wonder where that guy went. He was a nice guy. He knocked me out so much. Thank you. So I... Oh, okay. I thought I said you died by a freaking thing. Whoa. But, no. What was I gonna say? Oh, yeah. Most of the people that I watch, that I follow on Instagram that play Destiny, have all been playing freaking Ark, and they're all like, this game is so addicting! It's the funniest.
Won't let me chop them off.
Yeah, some, I don't know, all my servers have that problem.
Let me give them all my shit back. It's just gonna be a little awkward. I just gotta go.
Yeah, I'm pretty much turning my materials. Yeah, I'm just turning my house into a watchtower. I'm gonna give it one or two more layers of housing. And at the very top, it's just gonna be an open field. Oh no, I need
Wait, what was that?
There's a trike right inside our base.
Yeah, I was thinking of a trike as well.
It's a good little starter one for berries and shit.
Yeah.
Down here,
you can take. Nah, I want something that'll help us build. Yeah. Do I have the material to build a new disc with that?
That'd be fun.
Oh, shit. The what?
A Brano? Looks like he's out in the water, like walking on the water. Oh, now the beach just goes way out. He's on an island.
Yeah, I don't even see that. I don't even know what you're talking about.
I'm over by the trees where you're at, but on the beach.
Oh, okay. Oh, I know what island you're talking about.
Yeah, the island between here and the demon face one.
Skull Island, yeah.
That is not Skull Island.
I see him now. It's not Skull Island?
That is not Skull Island. Do you see King Kong on that island? King Kong is not on that island. That is not Skull Island.
That's fair enough. It's a fair point.
That's Rocky Face Mountain Island.
Rocky Face.
And then if you look over the redwoods across there, you can see where the Monkey King is. Yeah, if you come where I'm at, you can see it.
In the redwoods?
Yeah, it's up on the mountain, above the redwoods. Oh, you're right here. Okay, so you look over here. God, it's kind of hard to see, but you can see up on that thing on the mountain up there. There's a village.
Is there a village?
To the left. Yeah, to the left of it, you see on the mountain, there's a monkey.
Ah.
It's kind of hard to see from here, but yeah, it's up there. There's a village. That's where you fight one of the bosses that transports you up there.
We're going to have to go up there at some point.
But you can't go up there unless you summon the boss. It transports you up there. I seen Neebs and everybody trying to do it, and they couldn't do it.
I was just watching Neebs today. It was the one where they went to the cave for the artifact.
Oh, they killed, dude, they killed did you see where he threw his Jaboa?
Yeah, he straight up threw his shooter. Oh, they're like, no!
God, dude, I started laughing so fucking hard. I was like, he just threw his Trabola right into the fucking, right into the fight.
it was a terrible time for everyone, really.
Oh, I was dying, man. That shit was so funny.
Do you think 6 Trank arrows can take down a Trike?
You're gonna need more than that.
Okay, so maybe I won't tame a Trike.
Yeah, they take quite a bit.
Yeah.
Well, depending on what level they are, too.
Oh, yeah.
I went investigating in those redwoods the other day looking for a place to build. There's some pretty cool spots.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's
last time I spawned in there.
A lot of terror birds there.
Yeah. Which would be awesome to have as the guardian. So.
Oh, yeah. They're better than raptors from what I understand.
Yeah. Man, I hate exploring. Last time I went exploring, like away from this base, I got so lost. Like, I ended up freaking in a crack in the wall that shouldn't even be there.
I got eaten by sharks and, yeah.
Yeah. It's terrible.
This map is pretty brutal. It just seems like all the animals are high level.
Yeah. What level do you have a freaking beaver saddle?
I want to say 50-something.
So I should be able to... Oh, shit. What's hitting me?
Bugs. It's called a castroids.
Bug! No, it's called a castroid?
Yeah.
Interesting.
It might be a little higher level than that, because I'm 58 and I don't see it.
I'll look it up real quick.
Okay. So it might be like 59 or 60 even, because I know there's a couple saddles on those.
What was it called?
Castroid.
Oh shit. Oh wait, there we go. This isn't what I'm looking for, though. You lied to me.
Baby!
Oh, okay. So we don't, we get it at level 65.
Oh, okay.
So damn.
I like bad bitches in the club that can vote it. If you told it, you get voted. And some of my haters are promoted. And we exploded on you motherfuckers. We took shots and reloaded on you motherfuckers. Hey, I can't hear you talking to me. Don't interrupt me when I'm talking to the booty.
Trying to use it so that I can mine more metals, like repair it and get all the other stuff.
Jason's got a smithy table in here, he can repair it in.
Oh, he does?
Yeah. Over by where he's at.
I have the iron for it. I was trying to make a smithy table so I could repair it. Oh, he's got a forge and everything.
Yeah.
Ooh, I could get it to a Gisserus saddle.
This song makes me miss Ray. Man, me and him jammed to this song a lot.
You'll be back.
Jumping out the boat in the corner, wood house shoes, dub seat, achieving it.
This week, doesn't it?
29th.
Oh, okay, so yeah, next, so week, next week.
Uncharted and Madden came out today. I'm like, oh!
Yeah. I was honestly thinking about buying Uncharted. But, I don't know.
Oh, you're gonna buy me Uncharted?
No, I saw like some quick, because I was on YouTube, and I guess Rooster Teeth was playing it, and I saw the video. I didn't watch it, but I saw that it was uploaded, and I'm like, I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna save myself.
Yeah, I was thinking about trading in some games and shit, but I really don't have anything that's worth it to me right now.
For real.
And the other ones I don't want to trade in.
I would just wait. It'll always be there.
It'll always be there, yeah.
Just don't watch anything on it. Ever.
Oh, no, no. I can't.
Yeah.
It'll spoil it for me.
Exactly.
And those are like my favorite games of all time, so yeah, there's no way.
Yeah, exactly. Uncharted is probably definitely in my top 10.
It's, man, it's just the gameplay, the story, everything about it is just so
That's
amazing.
By Naughty Dog, isn't it?
Yeah, it's all Naughty Dog.
Yeah. So was Last of Us, huh?
Yeah.
Let's see. They know what's up.
Yeah, that's why the gameplay on that, I find pretty similar. So.
I would
You're fighting
similar.
Dead things instead of being Indiana Jones, pretty much.
Yeah, in a zombie apocalypse.
Right.
Oh my god.
Huh.
I was just looking down at something farming and then I heard something getting attacked. I look up and there's three dillos fucking up a parasaur. I'm telling you, these dillos are aggressive, man.
They are. Jesus.
I'm thinking about coming back and taming you guys. Fuck.
Iron, I need iron. Man, on my private account, I was getting iron left and right out of these rocks, but now I'm like getting.
It's official server settings are probably a little different.
Yeah, probably. Tavis, we can get all the iron and then we can fucking actually tame all the other animals we need.
It carries weight, plus they're strong.
Plus what?
They're strong, which means they can protect pretty easily.
Yeah.
Argent Tavis just take on T-Rexes and shit. That's how badass they are.
Damn, I didn't know that.
We'll be right back.
it hitting a tree. It's hitting everything I see now. I'm trying to hit you.
And I keep trying to fight it off.
Oh, really?
Yeah, kind of, you know, how you feel like kind of drained, like on the verge of being sick, but you're not.
Yeah.
Kind of how
you start chucking gallons of orange juice. You're like, not today, motherfucker. I ain't getting sick.
Dude, it's actually kind of a cool layout so far.
It is. I see it. Oh, it's starting to look like a treehouse.
A little bit.
Yeah.
Shit on the beach to kill.
Yep, I'm gonna kill this fucking turtle.
There's a dillo over here, some turtles. Trike if you're brave enough.
I honestly roam around with no clothes on. Yeah, I know. I'm a fucking tank as it is, I don't need armor. Armor for sissies. Fuck the server.
Fuck this server. Fuck you. K.
K.
K. It's pure alpha. Yeah, it kind of is.
Pure alpha. Yeah, I guess so.
I've seen so many alpha fucking predators on this server.
That's a fair point. If you go to one part of the map, there is going to be an alpha.
Yeah. There's an alpha, like, just over by us on the other side of this mountain.
Oh, is
alpha
there?
Raptor. Yeah.
Oh, it was yeah,
earlier. Earlier when we roamed up to the pond and shit on my way back, I seen it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got lots coming from the pond. I ended up at some dude's base. I jumped off the side of a cliff, and then it sucked me into this like tiny hole in the wall that shouldn't have even been there. Like, yeah, and I wasn't the only one in there. There was another person in there.
Oh, he's talking about players.
I don't know. Either way. I'm the reason why he moves like that. That's my motherfucking toy soldier. I tell him pop that cat. You go pop that cat. You don't wanna play with my toy soldier. I said zone. Constantly getting fucked by two tribes at once.
Yeah.
That does not sound like a hobby I'm willing to get into. Yeah. Still to the cold with that, this nigga's a Do I kill
toward our house?
Oh, toward our house?
Yeah. There should be right in front of our house on the beach right now.
Where are you?
Over by where we're chopping wood.
Okay. I'm keeping a lookout near our base.
Okay.
Not seeing anyone.
He didn't have no clothes on or anything, so he might be like a newbie.
I'm still gonna kill him.
No. Shit, if he's by himself, see if we can get him to join the tribe. Shit.
I don't know. You know, you can't trust people nowadays, Ned.
Well, I know, but I'm thinking if he's by himself, then at least we have another person to watch our back, so. Whoa.
I found someone's dragon.
If it belongs to Arsenic, kill that motherfucker.
Huh?
If it's Arsenic's dragon, kill it.
Go hit it. Arsenic's addicted. Oh, that's awesome.
That's just funny. Oh, this Bronco's foot's all fucked up.
That's yeah, broken. Coast had a lot of
you got a broken foot, guy.
Okay. You hang in there, big guy.
Hang in there. Oh!
You okay?
Shit, I'm getting attacked by Dillo, but I don't know where he's at because he blinded me. Okay, go.
I'm already 235. Alright, so I know 6 arrows won't work on a trike, but how about 9? This is for the hot side. This is for the hot side. This is for the hot side. Oh my god, there's so many dildos though.
I know.
They're like, they're aggressive and they're in packs. This one's just running away from me.
What is UC Quest?
I don't know. I can look it up. Cause now I saw that too and I got curious.
I know, I was just, yeah, that's all it is, just curious.
Quest learning. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to find it. There's so many different fucking answers. There's like a university, there's weird.
Yeah. Well, I'm sure it'd be a game.
Yeah, I just don't know if I figure out what it is. What are they doing? I'm eating narco berries. Oh, UC is one of the people. I guess that's the dragon he found was UC's dragon.
Oh. Okay. Man, somebody got spike wall crazy over here. Jesus.
Yeah. Friendly? Friend or foe? Kill his tank. Do it. Oh shit, I just punched my mic. You want it? What?
You want it?
What is happening? Why are you taming it if you don't need it? Oh god, what is he taming? Oh, he quit the server.
I quit the server. Quitter.
Quitter. For real though, if we get our shit destroyed one more time, I'm transferring this character over to Scorched Earth. Let me get myself a dragon. Fuck everyone else up.
Right?
Yeah.
I know, that's what we should be doing. We have enough people. And me and you did pretty good just starting out on the other one.
For real, until we got found. This one isn't as hidden either, but hopefully we can build enough 45. We need to start building the walls.
Yeah.
Roly poly guy. Oh, it's a
Dickers.
The Dickers. Alright, now I have 13 arrows. Narco. Thank you.
Follow me.
Roly poly guy.
Roly poly.
What we need, we really need to do this right. Start building stone walls. That'd be fucking awesome.
Yeah. Which I know I could start doing. I just. I want to at least get to a point where I have metal pick and axe first.
Yeah.
Yeah. Or I should say again.
I'm a kid. Melee. We want. What am I doing? Oh. Duh. Drugs. I'm making drugs. I have 14 Trank arrows. That should do, right? That should do, right, for a trike?
How many?
14.
I don't know, dude.
Alright, I'm gonna get a wooden club just in case.
With a crossbow, maybe. Not with a regular bow.
Okay.
I know that last one it took me quite a bit.
I don't know. I like the trikes, but I like the stegos a bit more. He has more swipe, so he picks up a bit more.
Yeah.
Oh, it's the little XP guy. Version 1.33 has been updated. Oh, I was taming that one little guy. Where did he go? There you are. I don't think I have enough berries to feed this little guy. Oh, it's the Descendants. That was our neighbors at one point.
Yeah, we have a truce with them.
Do we?
Yeah. Me and Jason got one the other day.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because they were like,
yeah, the...
they were like, nice spot you got going on. And I was like, oh, thanks. And I was like, unfortunately, it's a little too close to us. And I'm like, what? I'm like, where are you guys at? And they're like, too close. And I'm like, okay. And then me and Jason seen them run in that door. But yeah, they truced us before they left.
Okay. I'll give you my house. Really?
Or not truce, but ally.
This guy just got online and now he has a house.
I know, right?
Fucking Odysseus.
It's probably the guy we just seen running down the beach.
Right. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to tame this by the time I have to get off and go to work.
Oh, you have to go to work?
I might. Yeah, I got to go to work here in about like an hour, but gotcha. I'd like to get ready.
Yeah, I'm at least trying to get my house built.
Motherfucker stole my spoiled meat.
Does she want to live there or take the materials? Yeah, this guy is like totally down with this server.
Yeah.
He's like giving like, all the shit away.
Him over.
Yeah, granted, I was pretty irritated after all the other shit was gone.
For real, I almost got off.
Yeah, I was thinking about going back to that Neeb fan server, dude. We should be playing on that.
Oh, we should be. Can we transfer our characters over there?
I don't know.
Only one way to find out.
Jason's oh, they're like, not on Scorched Earth no more, though. He put it on the island, but that's only going to be on the island until Ragnarok comes out.
I don't want
to. So, I mean, honestly, we could probably just hang out here for another week. But...
for real. And then we can get on the Neeb server for...
for Ragnarok.
Yeah.
Yeah, because there's the guy that runs the server seems pretty cool, and there doesn't seem to be like I see structures, but not like a whole lot, so there's not like tons of people playing on.
Yeah.
And it's all PvE with the option of PvP, so.
Get away from my house, asshole. There's a bird that keeps trying to steal my stuff.
Oh, that fucking bird, yeah, I know exactly which one you're talking about.
I'm about to shoot it out of this guy. Come here, you piece of shit! I missed. Ends up, I'm not a very good shot.
Oh, you fucking piece of shit.
Did you just get stolen from a bird?
No. Fucking Dillo. Oh, my shield's broken. Fuck.
Oh no.
What are you running for, little dick? I didn't even hit you yet. Cocksucker.
For real, I had that happen earlier. Come get my stuff. I dare you. Wow, bitch. You thought so. So, damn it. I'm taming some before I leave. It's gonna be some. I need more spoiled meat. My tracker's
gonna find
you
new homies.
Is that guy looking for a base?
I don't know.
Fucking, he stole my weapons! God damn it. Give him my, oh my god, this fucking bird. Yeah, this bird just stole my weapons.
Oh my god, I didn't think they stole shit that you had equipped on you.
Yeah, for real. He stole my spears. Who are you talking to? I died. Fuck. piece of shit. He's just hovering near my house, too. He won't back off. Hey, you! Hey! Hey, you! Birdman! I guess you're not really a man, but you're a bird.
And the Merc tribe seems pretty decent. I would like to have an alliance with them too.
Yeah, for real, they seem cool. Get over here. Come on. You stole my bow, motherfucker! He's stealing all my oh my god. This thing.
Well, I know, it's bad enough that the Peggle Max is stealing shit. Now we got birds fucking everywhere.
And you can't do anything about the birds.
I know, right?
Stole my meat. Now, oh my god. Oh my god. He won't follow me either. I can't lead him away from the base. Yeah, be careful of that bird. He's just gonna. He's just gonna chill. I'm scared to get near him because the only thing I have left that's good is my fucking iron pickaxe. I ain't having to take that. I was chasing down this one trike. I had pretty much down to, like, it was running away from me. I had it pretty low. And then I didn't notice that it was freaking tagged on with another Triceratops.
Ah.
So little did I know it was running towards its mate, and this bird's still above my fucking house.
Chief Dabber.
Chief Dabber.
Some guy logged on, Chief Dabber.
Oh.
Cool name. I like it.
I can't make it, believe. Holy shit. Like Maya, when I saw that ass on the front of that king, read the article in the magazine, she locates his low nasty things, so I'm in the glass house having nasty dreams. Little girls never give it up, but anything is possible. If 50 fuck Vivica, her life's obstacles, found my way through the maze, getting joy, turned to pain like Frankie Beverly and Maze. Used to dream of being unsigned hype, till I was crushed by late games. On the time I'm here, fall asleep on the page. They told me yesterday, dozing off backstage. I thought I saw Eve talking to Jam Master Jay. So I walked over, heard Jam Master say, it's a hard not life, and you pass away. They say, it's because of the death. So my eyes wide open, cause the dream is kin to the last breath. Bushing in this 40 ounce, letting the heat from my family. Cause Lord took the king and the Aaliyah had the last time. Just take my chain and go. Wow. Holy shit. How's your house going down there, buddy?
Ooh. All good?
Ooh. Oh, you have two stairs. That's very smart of you. Well, not two stairs, but two entrances. That's what you could do. These stairs could lead to a basement or something.
Yeah. Well, there's really not much I could do in the building. I just needed something to start a foundation off of.
Yeah. What?
The chat. It was like, he'll be safe though, and Mercs were like, will he though?
Oh shit.
That's great.
Get off and get ready for work.
All right.
Yep. I'll talk to you probably later tonight if you're still on.
Okay. Yeah, I'll probably be on about 8 o'clock or something.
Yeah, same.
All right.
All right. Bye. Thank you.
bastard does it. Battle cat bang percussion in the discussion. Hit us in corners, rearrange settings with brain change. We expand California. Listen, I lost more than I could. My heart turned black, so I'm cold to bitches. And I never call black, cause I'm stone and vicious. Let your whole hood black. Y'all niggas ain't fucking with us, and plus, it ain't nothing like standing on your own two. But the streets will never let them run you. I'm standing lazy.
I'll buy. Yeah.